I feel let down. I just gotta live ready. I put the world on my shoulders before I left out. It's way too heavy. How dare you be tired, let alone stressed out? Man, you're on the telly. And how can you moan about rolling around? Ain't you got a Bentley? Let me show you where I get lost. When I get picked up, then I jet off. Then I get picked up when I get off. Straight to the hotel, like get washed. Do interviews and press shots. Then I hit the venue, get my retch on. Feeling hungry, looking at the restaurant. But we gotta rush for our flight, gotta get gone. Then I get picked up when I get off. And I do a few phoners with some new press. Trying to sound alive when I feel like death. Don't know what I need more, food or rest. Being rude ain't wretch, so I gotta take a picture. I'm with ya when I ain't even with ya. He said follow me back. My only problem with that is that my battery's flat. There's no Twitter, no Twitter, no BB. In the back of the car, the new ET. I wanna phone home, believe me. But I can hear in your tone that you need me. It's ironic that I've smoked to the sun before I spoke to my son. Almost like I'm getting scared of familiar voices. And that's something that I'm really annoyed with. It's like the things that seem to me most just end up one of my million choices. So how do I avoid this without hearing your pointers?
I said no, I'm tired. They say yes, you can. Push me to the fire. I said that you're the man. I said no, I'm tired. They say yes, you can. Push me to the fire.
That sleep in the car felt like a few hours. It was just a few minutes. And I reached for my Red Bull to get some power. Or forgot it was finished. Went straight into makeup to get that powder for that fake star image. Now I go look alive, then they throw me my mic. And I'ma straight up kill it. Ladies say I got gorgeous cheeks. Smile for the pictures before I leave. My head's been spinning since 4 or 3. So after the flash, I see 4 of me. The whole team's spirits like call a seat. Let's find the first place and it's all on me. One more PA, then we all can sleep. That 24 hours was an awesome week. That 24 hours was an awesome week.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. A defeat in their opening game this season, can they get their first victory in this second match? Your commentators today, Clyde Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello, I'm Clyde Tilsley. I've got Andy Townsend with me for this one. Good to have you with us.
See it go for a goal kick. Advantage. kick break. They knew exactly what they were doing the moment they got the ball.
Well, they looked vulnerable, didn't they? From the minute that attack started, I thought they could end up with a goal.
Still plenty in this match. That makes it 1-0. Ramirez. Fantastic work ethic, hasn't he? Just runs and runs and runs.
He will keep going and going and going.
He needed to win that back. Samuel Eto'o. Neither about to give the ball up.
That's just wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that.
Ramirez. Danger.
Good decision, Clive came flying out there and snuffed out the danger, yep.
Chance here, shoots, keeper reacted quickly, just as well, he was through there. Set pieces are so important in the modern game. Double check, had it covered all the way. How can they make the most of possession? Not easy to get through.
What a bonus to have a goalkeeper like Cech behind you, Clive. That's a fabulous save.
Goal kick. The keeper was alert
into the danger. He was quick and decisive and on his toes.
Yeah, rushed out to defy him there, Clive. That's good goalkeeping.
Danny Alves.
Eto. About to find out the amount of injury and stoppage time there is.
Finish, Clive. That's some real good football we're seeing from this team here. Three goals in this one. 2-0.
Marcello. Micah Richards, good interception.
Ramirez.
Score at 2-0. They've just forgotten how to defend. Simple as that. Little or no resistance in that first half. They've been a shambles, Andy.
They have. You can maybe get away with one of your back four not performing, but the lot of them have been all over the place.
First half is history now. This match will be won and lost during the next 45 minutes. This is Michael Richards taking. Well, struck this man off the ball easily. Forward.
Says it all. He knows that's a let off.
He's had a go. Oh, he had to go full stretch to get to that. Now, what can they produce from the corner? On his head. Oh, if only he'd had that confidence to finish, they'd have increased their lead.
They've got a real threat from these corners. That's unlucky.
Up first to the ball is the goalkeeper. easy to volley the ball like that. You could easily catch it wrong and look a bit of a fool, can't you, Andy?
Oh, well, I've done it once or twice myself, don't worry. But that's a beautiful finish.
That's how to deliver a ball. That's how to cross a ball for someone to score.
Advantage, but he's had to call it back for the original free kick now. There, and he was very quick off his line.
Yeah, ever so quick to pounce on that, Clive. Good goalkeeping.
He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
And it's well wasted, I've got to say. They're going to get, Clive. I don't know whether it's nerves or whatever, but the occasion just seems to be getting the better of him.
Work and Harry.
Ramirez.
Keeper reached it. Ball still there. Referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that.
Sweet taste of victory. They've secured the right result.
And they deserved it today. I thought they were the better side from start to finish.
So it's full time with a final score 2-1. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.